Daniel, tell us how you got involved with Nursery Rhymes.
I got involved with Nursery Rhymes, kind of, you know, the more typical way to get through in LA, which is to audition. So I went to an audition and I met these lovely people that I now work with on Nursery Rhymes, and that's how I first got involved. And I'm so happy that I am, because it's like a little family, to be honest.
So tell us a little bit about your role and what are some of the challenges playing that role?
Well, Brenda, that's who I am, Brenda. She is a very complex character, I believe. She has a lot of love in her, but then there's this evil, this hate that we see in her too, and I think that's where it gets a little harder for me to connect to. But I have to, you know, kind of find that place where I can at least get to that degree of passion on that spectrum of things. So I think there is there's definitely complexities there that are more challenging, but that's why I love this character.
Is that what attracted you the most to this role?
Her strength. She's very strong. Whether she is, you see her in this loving capacity or in this, you know, not so loving capacity, she still has this, you know, everlasting strength. Like, she's a very strong woman, and I love that about her. She's very strong.
Great. So what do we look forward to seeing?
Just lots of emotions, flowing. I think too, she's kind of the wild card character in the film, as in the fact that she's very, you don't know where she's coming from. Maybe you don't know her intentions. Maybe you don't, you know, really know where she's going either. So I think she leaves a lot of mystery to her and to kind of her surroundings. And so, yeah, you'll see all that fun stuff.
Great. It's been nice chatting with
you. So nice chatting with you, too.
I look forward to seeing you.
Awesome.
Yes. But what is it about this role that attracts you the most?
Wow. I would say it's the relationship between a father and a daughter. That relationship is, in and of itself, a magical thing to see. And when you see it on camera and it's done right and it's written well, it jumps off the screen and it pulls you in. And everybody can relate to what love and magic is. Mm. And that's what drew me to the role.
Now, you play a male who's in his 30s,
yes.
Right?
Yes.
So what do you find most challenging about and also most rewarding about the role that you play?
The most challenging thing is realizing that you're in your 30s and using those lessons to color the character that this person will be on the screen. And the most rewarding thing is really, really, honestly, the cast and the crew and the director, because you rarely, if ever, get an opportunity to work in a project that represents the melting pot that America has become. You have a director who is Hmong. I'm working with a Burmese star actor. You know, I'm working with a beautiful, beautiful co-star, right? So all these things coming together, you rarely see. And when you get something like that, you grab it and you hold on to it, and you make that moment last as long as it possibly can.
Oh, great. What do we look forward to seeing?
You're looking forward to seeing a fantastic experience of a short film that will move you and will challenge you and will bring, hopefully, the experience of hope, of something that maybe might be missing, and if not, it'll make you feel it all over again and enliven you.